Maybe we'll catch you in there tomorrow night. 601.
Trying to get it figured out, man. Old radio dude. Got you, man. Them conditions up and down, but we got you that last key, 3-3, right back. Didn't catch none of that last one, man. Old motor mouth mall done eased up in there. Me eased back, 3-3, Louisiana gone.
Taylor's 3-2-9-2-9-2-9.
hey, Motormouth, you cooking right now? I was talking to old Sidewinder, and I thought about two keys ago. I could hear your when you key up, and shoot, man, I was talking to him. Wasn't a problem in the world, and it was just like a light switch come on, man, and you had the needle laid over in the corner, so. Some crazy conditions, man. Got one person there, and then the next minute somebody else pop in, but real good copy, man. I tell you what, today makes a week I've been back on the air, so super happy about that, man. Appreciate the shout, and have you a good evening over there. Motormouth Mall on Halloween weekend, 3-3, Louisiana's gone.
California, waving a 5.
I guess that's kind of a roundabout way of figuring out what I felt like these stocks would be, because I'm sure you was able to get a good recording and play it back properly, so I guess that's about the best way I could actually hear myself. that's about the best way I can hear how I sound on a stock radio, so I like that way. I like how it was sounding coming back to me on my receive, so sure do appreciate it. There you go, in that motor mouth, we're moving some parts around, man. We built the 16x14 shop and thought that'd be big enough, and needless to say, it wasn't. So we doing some rearranging. Motor mouth mall 33 is gone.
Good news by you boy, Louisiana got down.